1. Not externalizing our power. Shakespeare masters English language. Watches video about the English spells. You are the power you are searching for. The power is with us 24/7. God is within. The kingdom is within. We are divine children too. Every human being is a miniature universe. Why the world is the way it is? Because we have chosen to accept the consensus reality. In ancient times, everybody was learning different things based on your life mission, therefore not uncommon completely blow your mind. They knew there are many realities. Good wizards show human beings there are many realities. Those misusing their power show there is only one reality. One the world, many realities, quantum field, multiverse, infinite possibilities. What we believe creates our reality. What we focus on creates our reality. 3. Enlightenment is to know how much you don't know. Food is information. Food translates its energy to us. The karmic debt from meat and intelligence from fruit and veggies. Create clarity within yourself. Wisdom. Pilgrimage 1-8-4 a day. Eat to live. 4. Imagination is real. Anything you can conceive is a reality somewhere. So powerful, if you visualize, you end up attracting it through meditation. The more you meditate, image and action is everything. The whole battle is for the minds through the mind. God is media cunning, so imagination is everything. Whatever the mind of man can conceive, we can create. When you visualize in meditation, it will manifest. 5. You are the illuminated ones. The devil is not to blame for your problems. You are gods and goddesses. You create heaven in your own hell. You create on your beliefs, thoughts. Heaven as hell is a figment of your imagination. Your hell can be their heaven. You are an architect of your reality. You are responsible of what you create internally. We are the divine children of God, and we are the ones responsible for the creation of this reality on planet Earth. 6. We don't even question. Start questioning. The human being is a computer. Thoughts we have is the software. Do you think nature waited for human beings to create computers? Binary 0 to 1. We live in a duality world. We are like a computer, and that's why we are so easily programmed. We are living in a computer simulation. Don't just think about it. Take radical action. Whatever you do matters. How important radical action is. 7. In our body contains our consciousness, our awareness. We've been moving back into form, and the body is our vehicle. Ancient times, less materialistic. As time went on, we became more materialistic. Stepped into amnesia, being identified with a persona, person, flesh. You are not your body. You are spirit, soul in a body like a tree. Thoughts are the seeds. You can grow flowers or weeds. We are identified with the mask of flesh, but the truth of who we are can only be felt. It cannot be seen. Fuse body and soul. 8. Abundance is our natural state of being. Go in nature, see how abundant nature is. We charge for stuff. The illuminated ones won't tell you money. Interest was created to enslave the masses. Scarcity is the illusion. Abundance is my natural birthright. We are prosperous beings. We charge for stuff, and yet we are supposed to be free. Money was created to enslave the masses. Interest was created to enslave the masses. Ownership of land is a man-made materialistic construct. Abundance is my natural birthright. 9. Human beings have unlimited potential. We are only using a fraction of our mind's capacity because we are distracted from our true purpose and true calling. Only listen to the frequencies that serve you. Listen to good music. Eat good food. 10. The only difference between me and you is our ego. We are creating everything out of ego. I'm waiting for the world passport. Separation out of ego. Separation is the greatest illusion ever created. Those who misuse their power support the illusion of difference and separation. Connect with every single being out there. All the powers belong to you. We are catalysts to help you the power you have forgotten.